Okay, this is the first test with the stock antenna. The receiver I am using is Radiolink AT12 DSM. It's inside there. Now I am going to hang the remote. The antenna should be in vertical position. Now I'll take my drone and walk through there as far as I can to see the range. Of course, this is not actual test, it's not open field. There are a lot of walls and buildings, but I just want to compare between stock antenna and the modified one. Okay, everything is ready to go. If I turn off the radio or the signal may lost, the motor should start beeping, as you can see. And the video receiver is connected with my computer. I'm going to start the video recording. And let's walk as far as we can. It's time to replace this stock antenna with this one. This is a high gain 8 dBi. Time for test 2, this time with this modified antenna. Everything is ready. Let's do it. Alright, at the end of the day, it seems like the stock antenna and the extended one performed almost identical. Basically, it was penetration test, rather actual range test. One plus point, from now on, I have a removable antenna. Anyway, only changing the antenna doesn't work for me. Maybe I need to increase the transmission power as well, what TVS does. Or maybe I need to install some signal amplifier like this one. Maybe someday I will test that too. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time. Bye bye.